Hi everyone, in this video I will tell you about the Ghost Recon Wildlands connection server issue. So if you are facing the connection server problem in Ghost Recon Wildlands, I will tell you how to fix it in Windows 10 and 11 PC. I will show you all the steps in this video, you have to follow them, and if you are new to this channel then don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch it and learn it.